Art, and look at who I have here, a great photographer. What's your name?
Victor Salvador. Hey, how are you doing out there?
And he's Filipino, and he travels all over the world. And
that's
who
right.
is that big name artist that you know?
His name is Peter Lick. He's the most successful commercial photographer on the planet.
I know.
He does landscapes, and he has galleries all over the world, especially like four or five of them here in Las Vegas. They're everywhere. He's Australian, and he's a rock star photographer.
He's a rock star photographer.
You travel all over the world. What's
your name again?
Victor Salvador.
Victor, yes. Victor Salvador. Mm-hmm. He travels all over the world taking pictures.
I have agents. I have one in New York City, another one that's in Milan, Italy.
Wow.
I do fashion photography, and they find the jobs for me.
Wow.
I do a lot of magazine work, and a lot of my clients see my work in the magazines, and they seek out my agents, and my agents negotiate the contracts, and I go.
Great. See, artists can be really successful like this guy and make a lot of money. Well, we won't talk dollars.
A lot of money.